You've got to be willing to take a bit of a risk to do that. But I think if you scraped away the opinion polling, you wouldn't find our leaders afraid of Australians. More likely, they know how they can manipulate them. I don't think that comes from fear. It comes from something closer to contempt.